tonight at 10.
Can't believe that this is true.
I'm surprised, shocked.
There's got to be more to this story.
A local high school principal is charged with drug possession. We'll have live team coverage of the investigation, plus reaction from shocked students and parents. Brad?
Looks like we're going to end the week on a dry note, but how long is that going to last? Get your weekend forecast at 10.
Dedicated, determined, dependable. Tonight on WAFF 48 News at 10.